SPARK stands for Students Promoting Acts of Random Kindness, and the SPARK Board is essentially that. Staff and students at Westmount are encouraged to take a second out of their day and post a note on the SPARK Board, something positive that they've seen happen at the school or somebody that's helped them with something.
SPARK encourages Westmount students to look on the bright side of things rather than the negative. And something that
I left behind. It's great to walk into a learning commons and see all the nice messages people write for each other. I'll leave no regrets,
leave something to remember. It's overwhelming how much support we've gotten for SPARK after just one day.
By focusing, acknowledging, and recognizing the positive actions that occur at Westmount on a daily basis, we're denormalizing the negative outlook at everyday high school life. Because SPARK is so low maintenance and so applicable to everyone, a large majority of people at Westmount can get involved. It only takes a second of their time, and it can create a lasting impression on the person you wrote about. Essentially, all you do to participate in SPARK is take a slip of paper beside the SPARK board in the Learning Commons. After you think of a positive moment that's occurred in your day or something positive that you've seen, you write it down on the slip of paper and you just post it on the SPARK bulletin board. It's as easy as that. Overall, SPARK is just a really easy way for all the students and staff at Westmount to connect and focus on the positive rather than the negative, and really acknowledge the people who are making Westmount such a great place to be for everyone. By sparking someone's happiness at Westmount, whether it's someone whose name has been posted on the board, or whether it's someone who just appreciates looking at all the things people have done for each other, we are improving the mental health and positive climate of Westmount substantially. Personally, staff and students have come up to me and said that SPARK has made their day. It's made them a lot happier, and it's just made them want to do even more things that'll really affect Westmount in a positive way, just because they've seen what an impact it has on everyone.
Like, SPARK has inspired me to take a minute and change someone's day.